Namaste, welcome to the session Design of BCD to 7 segment converter using decoder IC. At the end of this session, students will be able to design a BCD to 7 segment converter using decoder IC. Code converter is also combination logic circuit. So it is a group of symbol, letter or word when used to represent a digit, or the reverse process is known as a code conversion. So take a pause here and recall what do you mean by BCD and 7 segment display. So BCD is nothing but binary coded decimal, or it is also known as natural binary code. So in natural binary code or BCD, 0 to 9 decimal numbers are directly represented by 4 binary bits. In case of 7 segment display, it is nothing but it is a combination of 7 light emitting diodes which are arranged in a such a way that it will display 0 to 9 decimal numbers. Along with that, it can also display capital A to capital F letters. So 7 segment displays are of two types: common anode 7 segment display and common cathode 7 segment display. Well, let us see what do you mean by BCD to 7 segment converter. So it is a combinational logic circuit which consists of 7 segment display to display decimal numbers in digital system. For using this display device, the data has to be converted from the BCD number. So such a BCD to 7 segment converters are used in electronic calculators, watches and many more digital systems. Now let us see BCD to 7 segment converter. So this is how look like a 7 segment display, where it may be common anode display or common cathode. So clockwise there are 7 segments named as A, B, C, D, E, F, and center one is known as G. And this is the block diagram for BCD to 7 segment converter using decoder IC. So here you can see there is a BCD to 7 segment decoder or a driver IC which has 4 BCD inputs named as A, B, C, D. So a BCD to 7 segment decoder or driver has 4 BCD inputs and 7 outputs which are nothing but A, B, C, D, E, F, G, which are connected to 7 segment display. And one of the part is common. That common part may be anode or cathode. So this is truth table for BCD to 7 segment converter for a common anode display. So it means that all the anodes of 7 segment are connected together, 2 plus VCC, and just we have to connect the cathode part which is coming from the BCD to 7 segment converter. So as we know that we have 4 BCD inputs and 7 LEDs. So here to glow a particular segment, we have to give 0 here, because anode is connected, which is connected to the logic 1. So to glow a particular display, we have to give 0. So that will glow. So accordingly, the truth table is written. So as there are 0 to 9 decimal numbers, so you can see over here, all are represented by 4 binary bit. And you can see here, particular decimal is get displayed. So here we are designing BCD to 7 segment converter for common anode display. So for common anode display, we require a driver IC which is known as 7447. So here you can see 74LS47 BCD to 7 segment decoder, which has 4 BCD inputs as A, B, C, D, and it has 3 more inputs. These are control inputs known as LT, which is for lamp test, RBI, ripple blanking input, and RBO, which is nothing but ripple blanking output. all are connected to plus VCC for normal operation, and output of 7447 IC is given to 7 segment display. Here we are using common anode 7 segment display. Before that we have connected resistors to protect the common anode display. So here you can see, as it is a common anode, all the anodes are connected to plus VCC or plus 5 volt. So let us design this BC to 7 segment converter in a simulator, so we can observe how a BC to 7 segment converter works. So again, choosing a schematic capture, then placing a proper components. So here we require 7447, which is a decoder or driver IC. So let us place it at a proper position. Let us choose another component. So we require a 7 segment display, which is a common anode. So we have to use a common anode 7 segment display, and you can choose a particular color. Here we are choosing red color, so red 7 segment common anode. Let us place at a proper position. Then we require logic states, as we have to give 4 inputs ABCD, so we require 4 logic state inputs for ABCD. So again, placing it at a proper position. And again, we require 3 more logic state inputs, which are for control inputs. As we have already discussed, we have 3 control inputs as LT, RBI and RBO. We require here supply, plus 5 volt supply. So let us give names to all these logic state inputs, A, B, C, D. Going into the edit component, we can give the name here. Now let us make connections here. So choosing a wire, we can make the connections. So we are connecting ABCD to the ABCD of the driver IC 7447. So it is very easy to simulate a circuit through a Protea software, because we have schematic of each and every component in this software. And then let us connect these control inputs to the RBI, RBO and LT. Now let us make connections from decoder or driver IC to 7 segment display. This is also very simple. There are 7 connect points we have to connect. So after connecting, we can just simulate. Before that, let us make all the inputs as 00, BCD inputs 00. And let us make LT, RBI and RBO to 1 for a normal operation. Let us give 5 volt to supply common anode, and we can start the simulation from the start button. So here you can see, as 00 inputs are there, it is glowing 0. So D is MSB and A is LSB. So when we click on the A, so it is showing us 1, then 0010, 2, then 3. And when C is 1, so it is giving us 4. And when it is 0110, it is showing 0, then 111, and so on. So when we make a D as a 1, it will show 8, and 1001 9. So when we make a LT here 0, so it is used for the lamp test, so it will glow all the segments. So when it is BI, which is 0, it will show a blank output. So these are references. Thank you.